drink iniquity like water. We drink iniquity like water. Wait, you kiss your mother that mouth, sir? You got no kids here, and our parents are cussing out of our mouths. Our parents are not teaching you the Bible. God is awesome. You can know the creator of the universe personally. You can know the one true God personally. Young people, it's about knowing Christ. He made you. He said about evolution. Those are lies you're being taught in school. All those lies. The God of the Bible made you. The creator of the universe. He is the Holy God. God the Father. God the Son. God the Holy Spirit. He is the Lord. And the Lord is one. And he made you for him to know him. And this is eternal life. That they may know you. The only true God. And Jesus Christ. Turn away from the evil you're doing. Turn away. Flee from the wrath to come. The wrath of God is coming upon the children of disobedience. Christ died for sin, according to Scripture. He was buried.
He was buried. Keep going. Don't let him have it.
Christ died for sins, according to Scriptures. He was buried. On the third day, he rose again, according to the Scriptures. Friends, the wrath of God is coming upon the children of disobedience.
Go on, get out of here. I love God too, but you guys are embarrassed. My daughter's got a show going on right now. Now go on and get out of here.
You know Jesus.
I do. Look, I love God.
You need to know God. You need to confess your government mouth.
Obey the laws of the land.
Obey
the police. You're going to get
arrested. Just go get out of my face. You're going to get in trouble. Okay? Go back in the open up defense.
I'm grabbing another mic. He ripped the mic out. We can fix it though, don't worry about it. He ripped it in half. Grab another mic. I can fix that.
Can you fix this? You think you can?
Oh yeah, absolutely. But not right now. Can you get another mic?
Today is
the day of salvation!
We'll get the other mic out of the car.
Today